Justin, see if he wants to come out and help us finish.
He might be working.
Might not. Thank you.
recording here. Customer had it on a bunch of work and it kind of let the batteries die. So I'll try to zip up some of the closeout footage here. This is where we're at. I think there's somewhere in the neighborhood of 20 pines we removed. We're stacking everything over to the front yard right now. Some big guys, one of the bigger ones here. A lot of wood. Got Dwayne on the bobcat over there. Go ahead and get his GoPro started. Tops on 12, I think, and a whole lot of stumps, somewhere in the neighborhood of 20-ish stumps, I believe. All those were stump, 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 stump. All these are stumps. All those are stumps over there. So a lot of stumps here. A lot of removals. Removed all the hazard removals, all the dead close to the house. They just put in a nice pool over here a year ago, so they're trying to protect the pool, keep everything clear around the play area. So I'm gonna jump out here and get grinding on a few more stumps and get this thing finished up, get you guys an after video. Dwayne will get some GoPro footage of the... Okay, another quick update. It's been probably an hour and a half, 2 hours. Got 5 more stumps done, some big ones. Knocked out a whole mound. Regrade the front yard, get the final cleanup done. This ended up being a much bigger job. The job was supposed to be 5 pine trees to remove. It ended up being, I don't know, like I said earlier, 18 to 20, I think. A lot more. And a whole bunch of stumps. Usually the customer had to leave the stumps a foot or two high, but they decided to get them ground out. So, much bigger job. Bandit putting in some work. I'll let everybody take their helmets off. Everybody's heads are soaking wet in the water. There's no more falling debris from the sky. Oh, just a little tiny baby stump there. I think that was a removal. I think this was a removal. This was a removal. Pretty easy job. Not a lot of rigging involved, except for there's one big nasty one right above the bike there in the shed. That one had to be rigged out. I don't think I got the footage of it. I think my camera died. So, we'll see. Another little pine stump. I guess I missed another one. Bandit. so bear with me. All these